Good morning, beautiful souls. There is such beautiful divine feminine energy flowing. Are you feeling it? I'm gonna just wait a moment and see if anyone hops on. It's really early in New York, and I'm sure it's late on other parts of the world because I know a lot of you tune in from Australia, Italy, and whatnot. So I'm gonna just get started. So there's a lot of codes coming in to help humanity with humility and raising that divine feminine energy. So before we get started with any other message, I just feel a lot of sound and light language that wants to come through to support you guys today, to tap into this brilliant, magnificent, ancient, wise energy. So much good work being done. Thank you to all the gatekeepers, the grid workers, everybody that's holding the light and transmuting this energy. These codes coming in are so beautiful. So it's a massive upgrade for all of you. And for those of you who are struggling and having anxiety at this time, my intention is for these sounds and light codes to weave into you and bring you more grace and help your divine feminine rise within you and feel that humility. All right, so in order to get started, all you have to do is set the intention to receive and open your hearts, and you will only receive what is for your highest good on a soul level. And your cells will uptake this message and they will know what to do with it and how to serve you. It's what I love about light language and sound and vocal toning. So I invite you also to set a personal intention on something that you're working through or something you want to amplify in your life. Let's go ahead and take a moment and do that. I got my high heart. This is a high heart crystal singing bowl. Thymus. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Iragasa kinamuan jikinama. Visualize Mother Earth filled with glorious light. We bless the sacred waters on Earth and we infuse it with glorious light. We pray for all beings. May they be happy and free. May our thoughts, words, and actions contribute to the greater good. higher selves, your higher aspects are listening and with you as they are serving you and assisting you with this transmission. Thank you. Allow your cells to fully integrate. One more deep breath in. Divine uplifting energies and upgrades available for you. Create space to watch this again in its entirety and to set an intention to amplify humility, grace, love within you and on this planet. May you all feel the blessings of the divine today. Blessed Sunday. Mwah.